Canada. As I hope you already know, it's going to be election time soon up here in the Great North, and you might need some help deciding on which candidate to choose. So that's what this video is here for. I'm going to play a couple clips of different candidates saying why they should be the Prime Minister. And then at the end, you'll click, there's going to be 5 different little annotations along the top of the screen. You click there to vote. It's going to be a hyperlink that leads you to a different video, which will be the other candidate saying thank you for your vote. At the end, the video with the most views, or the most votes, will win our little election here on YouTube. Hello Canada, I'm Stephen Harper, and I have a quick message for you. This message is a little bit about the federal elections that are about to start. You see, all of the other parties are going to be telling you lies, and are going to be telling you fake things that they might want to accomplish. But me, I swear on my sweater vest that I will tell you the truth. As you can see, my gray hair and comb over show that I'm old school. Besides for that being something that the ladies like, it shows that I have intelligence, and I'm not afraid to express myself. You voted me for Prime Minister in our last federal elections, so why not vote for me again? Voting for the Conservative Party, or the Harper government as you may like to call it, will lead to great things in this country. Bonjour, Comrade Alice du Canada. I'm Elizabeth May, and I represent the Green Party of Canada. You should vote for me for the federal election, because even though I probably won't win, it'll help the environment. But in the rare case that the Green Party does win the federal election, I've got some great ideas for Canada. Premier Mott, I'm gonna spray paint all of Canada green. Because as you can see, I've got my hair green, I've got my chest green, I'm wearing a green sweatshirt. I'm completely green. So vote for me, and all of Canada will be spray-painted green. So I know I might not speak French, like, 100%, but anyway, who needs French in Canada? Like most of Canada is in French.
Hey, who do you think you are, Elizabeth May, dire que le français n'est pas important dans le Canada? Sans français, on n'aurait pas de Poutine. We wouldn't have any Poutine. Now that would be a bad thing for us in this Canada. Because you know, if I become the Prime Minister of Canada, then I will make the Poutine the national animal. And that will make the français the national language. But this is not the only things that I will be doing with the Canada if I become the Prime Minister. If I become the Prime Minister, I'll make the Canada's name disappear. I'll make the whole thing the United Quebec. Instead of taking the Quebec and separate from the Canada's, je vais prendre tout le Canada et je vais mettre tout ensemble. Je vais renommer le Québec uni. Que pensez-vous de ça? Va à la maison, relaxer, avoir poutine et regarder les Canadiens de Montréal jouer un match d'hockey contre les Canadiens de Montréal.
Hello, Canada. I'm Jack Layton. You should vote for me in the upcoming federal elections because I have a mustache. I promise on my mustache that if I become Prime Minister of Canada, not having facial hair, if you're a guy, is a crime. Also, with a mustache like mine, I can assure you that all the ladies love me. That's why this message is for you, ladies.
Hello, my name is... What's my line? Hello, Canada. I'm Michael Ignatieff. Ignatieff. From the Liberal Party of Canada. So you should vote for me because I know stuff. But not just any stuff. I know stuff about Canada. Like that its capital is the capital C. And that if I was Prime Minister, I'd be fantastic. So, yeah, Canada. and vote for me, Michael Ignatieff.